I is for inclusion. Inclusion is making sure that everyone feels valued. Inclusion can also be making people uncomfortable, because when others are uncomfortable, everyone can become comfortable in the proper setting.
N is for nothing about us without us.
C for community. Community is key because within a community, everyone should be able to reach their full potential. L is for leadership. Leadership means taking responsibility for your community, uplifting everybody in your community.
U is for unity, because I believe that if we are united as one people and work together with one heart and one mind, I believe that we could save Mother Earth for our future generation.
S is for support. Support is the key that it's very important for inclusion, because Roma have to support the LGBT community and also the disabled people have to. Those groups also have to support the Roma when there is something going on in this community. This is the support that we are giving to each other, so we are stronger if we are together.
I is for innovation. Without any diversity of people and ideas, there cannot be innovation and creativity in society. That's why inclusion and diversity is so important.
O is for organizing. You must get the voices of those people whose lives will be touched by public policies and engage those individual communities.
N is for network, because you might go faster if you're alone, but you always go further when you bring people with you.